hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Warning, air supply system malfunction. Please evacuate until repairs can be made by an engineer or an operator.
I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
To scan. Hello, Dr. Yu. Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your mental resources are free. This should help. You should feel more alert. You probably didn't see me there.
Scanning target. Typhon material inconclusive.
Hello. Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Vital signs critical. Oh, shit.
Calvino! What did you do to my conference room?
Yes. I was just about to call you.
All I see is a dot.
Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You only have to run it one time.
Are you kidding me?
Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it. It should...
Damn it, Calvino. I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball.
Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful, but they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
Hello.
Hans, we need to talk about Annalise Gallegos.
Your mental resources operate. This should help. You should feel more alert.
Huh? Okay.
target Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request. Microgravity detected. Specimens required. Psionic aptitude available.
Alex.
Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
One problem.
He's alive. Sedated.
Thank you.
You